Dr. Stella Emanuel is at the center of controversy after her video went viral in which she claims that the anti-malaria drug hydroxychloroquine can treat COVID-19. She came to global prominence when the United States President Donald Trump shared her video where she insists taking hydroxychloroquine is not harmful because it is widely taken in her home country of Cameroon, where malaria is endemic. The WHO, however, halted its trials of HCQ after finding that it doesn't reduce death rate among COVID patients. The US Food and Drug Administration cautioned against using the drug following reports of serious heart rhythm problems and other health issues in COVID patients. Dr. Emanuel graduated in medicine from Nigeria and has a valid doctor's license according to the website of the Texas Medical Board. She's also a Christian pastor and the founder of Firepower Ministries in Houston, a platform she has used to promote other conspiracies about the medical profession. Her sermons are available on the internet, and she propagates some bizarre views on witches and demons and gay marriages.